Welcome to Outdoors for Adventure. In this video, we are leaving Shady Lake and headed to Crooked Creek Falls. Check out the link in the description for the video of Shady Lake area where we met up for the fall foliage foray adventure with the Texas Trailhawk Trailriders. We're at Bard Springs. Gonna check out the spring. Just for a quick minute. Across where we're at in the day use area is a small campground with Adirondack type shelters in a remote mountain setting on a small scenic stream. It provides a good site for a base camp for hikers in the Caney Creek Wilderness. But storms during April 2020 caused damage to the campground and day use area. The campground remains closed, but the day use area is open, including a restroom. Those stairs or steps go up to the other side of the campground where you can actually camp. Bard Springs is a beautiful destination in the Ouachita National Forest. It does have a short trail. There's a pavilion in between the dam and the campground, and I believe the trailhead that I saw started right there and goes up the side of the hill. So be careful when you're hiking the trail. Dogs are loud. We're at the Albert Pike day use area, which is bathrooms and everything's closed down right now. This is the other side of the restroom area at Albert Pike day use area. Toward Little Missouri Falls. We'll see you there. Thank you. stalls. There's restroom up there, and then you go on past that. The walkway goes to the falls. We're not walking up there ourselves. Some of the group has. We're gonna take care of Remington real quick. And they have an expanded parking area back here where we chose to park. It's pretty full. This place does stay pretty busy, but the falls are beautiful. So if you come to this area, you need to drive on up to your Little Missouri Falls and check it out so you can see it for yourself. Little Missouri Falls is a beautiful area, and the Cascade is located deep within the Ouachita National Forest, and it's definitely worth the trip. There's a picnic area located here at the parking area, and access to the Little Missouri Trail, which follows the Little Missouri River, can also be found. In fact, a short hike down this trail leads to the falls viewing area. While we were stopped here, I went ahead and ducked a few Jeeps. If you haven't heard of ducking Jeeps, go to Facebook and look at the Duck Duck Jeep page. Cherokee Creek waterfalls. Cherokee Creek Falls is a neat little waterfall, and it's located right next to the road and is a great falls to stop and look at on your way to or from Little Missouri Falls, which is just down the road. There's numerous ways to get to these two areas. The height of this fall is 16 feet. It was getting late in the afternoon, so we decided while we were stopped here, we would go ahead and throw together a quick lunch before heading out to explore some more of the Ouachita National Forest on this fall foliage foray adventure.